That's the striker. Alright. And watch this. We're gonna open up our flint. See that? That was fire. It was just that easy, sweetheart. Talk about an easy stove to get lit. No more smoke. Look at that. It's done smoking. That's a good deal, isn't it? Egg drop soup for the win, huh, Ario? Come over here and help make soup.
Alright.
You want to stir?
Yeah.
You want to stir?
Yeah.
Let's stir. We're going to put this right here. All of that water in there like that. Oh. Is that getting hot? Be very gentle and careful as you stir, okay? Look at those vegetables. It's going to be yummy, isn't it? Man, careful now. It's splashing everywhere. Maybe it's time to stop stirring. I think it's done stirring. Yep, you did a good job stirring. Gotta bring this to a boil.
Oh, look at that, Ariel. Well, we got it boiling now.
I can't play with it.
Oh, we got it boiling nicely.
You do?
There's a bale handle for you holding to it. It might be hot. Real tight, don't touch the bowl. Maybe set the bowl down in the sand or something. Let's see. That one's yours, yes.
No, you're eating it.
Mmm, and it's super tasty.
Why
the rainbow.
Yeah, on there.
That rainbow effect is caused by the heat of the stove as we burn the wood inside of it. It caused the stainless steel to turn purple and blue and yellow and orange and red. It's really pretty, isn't it?
Yeah.